I'd like to share with you what it was like growing up in Hattiesburg.
As a young girl in Mississippi.
Regardless of how smart you were.
And never missed Sunday school.
You were told that your dreams were never gonna happen.
Because of what you looked like.
Because of the color of your skin.
Workers are ill-housed and underpaid, then the fate of all workers will be at peril.
My father was president of the Transportation Workers Local 101.
Brooklyn!
Brooklyn! Get your march on Washington buttons!
One quarter, brother.
Thank you! For the emancipation of our race!
One quarter. Brother.
Make sure you are there!
Sister, one quarter.
Mm-mm.
One quarter.
Have the best idea ever.